Right, so we're in the study now. Let's just see what's in here. Hopefully it can't be any worse. Then not be. Let's light up the area, because new areas lead to new adventures and new crazy people. Crazy monsters. Ooh. Yeah. Oh yeah. We're taking the cross. Fuck you. Oh, tin box. Take that. I'll take that. What's the final of PewDiePie's best friend? Ignore the ambience that beholds with us. Turn that on. You can hear a monster heavy breathing in the corridor. Isn't there a bit where you actually smash a window? Huh. The hell? Oh my god, that chair's glitched. What's happening to it? No chair. Come back. Oh, what the f... Okay, leave chairs alone. They have minds of their own, I guess. So what we'll do, we'll leave the doors open so we know what we've done. Hello? House inspector! Make sure your rooms are tidy. Oh, this can't be good. I can hear flies or a fan of some sort. Oh shit.
Let's see what you have to offer. What a mess. I should have sharpened the saw, but I can sense it. It's definitely there.
Oh, what? He's not dissecting a dog, is he? I don't remember that bit. Hello, young sir. In print, he looks creepy. Oh, is a knot. And a potato! A potato! Don't need that. 1658, January the 9th. Or 9th of January is the British, sir. Further disappointment in the arc. I'm not even going to read it, like I said. There's two. With this game, man. Because it's set in the old age of, like, Britain. There's just too many long words, and my brain can't deal with that shit, quite frankly. So, once again, if you want to read it yourself, you know, you have full privileges to actually go ahead and do that. Pause the video and read it for yourself. I do know what it's about. Nah, not really scary though, is it? Stop staring at me. That didn't scare me, that is crap. But... Ooh, tinderbox! Oh, yes. Keep thinking that painting's gonna change. Stop staring at me. Making me nervous. Right, what we're missing in here? Right, shows dissections. Ooh, actually shows the flesh of a dog. Mannequin with some wierd design of a penis. Okie dokie. Put that in. Shut that. Shut it. Let's tidy it up, because no one else is going to do it. Okay, and then shut it. There we go, look at that! Eh? Just won't light up. Right, oh god, you look menacing. Jesus Christ, what would piss you off? He looks really pissed off today. Don't need that book. That book shit, read that one. Ooh, this is the book. No, it's not. Alright, it's clearly not this room. We're in the wrong room, I guess. What's that? That's the shovel I used. God, all the animals look creepy as shit. Open up, bro. Okay. Dead end. What's in our mementos? Find another way around the rubble in the study area. So I think this is the bit, if I'm not wrong. is where we have to smash a window. And I was actually going to run in that way to break a window, but I think the game's just pretty much giving me a helping hand. Shit. Oh! Oh, fucking hell. Right, we've got to do this first try. This took me several attempts last time. Don't look down! Get in the window. Shithouse. Oh, what's that? Oh, this is a memory. I'm just gonna put that on top. Oh, maybe not. When will it be my turn? Have I not shown restraint? My patience spans centuries from where I came. Mankind is not even wasted a breath, yet I bow to you. I have done so much for you, and I have gained nothing in return. Agrippa. Agrippa? I've heard that word somewhere else. I trusted you. It was I who, in all fairness, should have entered that gate. Well, I don't understand. Am I missing a point in that? It did sound like a poem, but I've been wrong before. Move. So many chairs in this game. If the elevator breaks down again, make sure the steam engine to build up the pressure before channeling into the machinery. Adjust the levers to get the right amount of pressure inside the chamber. The meter should be read up 8 and down 8. Make sure the floor is set to a coordinate of the following chart. Trinity steam set functions. 4 phase amplitude. Complete steam floor cycle. Note that the machine will not check proper configuration until all rods are inserted. Okay, so this sounds like a bit from Machine from Pigs. And there's boulders here. That painting looks slanted. Is it a secret? Is that a secret painting? Is it a secret doorway? Give me how many tinderbox? Oh, 5! A whopping 5! Light it. Not like fucking knock down. No. Okay, right, we're missing something. So let me check the mementos real quick. Find the key that unlocks the door leading to the machine room. Okay, we've done that. Well, we've not done that. We haven't freaking found it. And we're running out of oil. Oh, an oil tin. Oh, it's already full. Look at that. Right, so we've come in here for what? Is there a door behind that? Can't tell. Can't tell. It's a cog. Cog that I used. Is that like chilling? What's your head? Oh. That doesn't look good, man. Someone's using a big chainsaw for that. Key jumping. There's another area down there as well. Oh, the fog's lightened up. Oh, dear me. Let's check the study because I'm thinking, oh, here we are, I'm missing something. So, pause it if you want to read it. I think I'm missing something. Am I missing something from this room? Nothing there. This book. Should I even balance that on his head? You are now the chairman! He's the chairman! Oh, that's pretty cheap. Right, there must be a secret lever of some sort. I do know why Amnesia works. So, what I'm gonna do is can take all these out. Might be something inside. Nothing. God, it looks so HD. HD, bro! Right, there's nothing in here. I've just bit my tongue. Ow. Oh, right, I'm panicking. I'm just panicking. Ooh! Just a dead pigeon. Right. Where could it be? Where could this key be? What room have we not opened? That's the exit. This room we've been in and checked thoroughly. Because it's got the cross in it. But where is the key? That is my question. That's a flask. That's a box. Another box. I actually thought them were speakers for a second then. I was like, what the fuck is speakers doing in this game? I'm all out. I don't know where to go. Fuel is drying very quickly.
It's cold. It's so cold.
What? Is it cold? Why does that look like an area I can jump across? Oh, they're not. To my trusty student and friend John Weir. Oh, a gripper. Yeah. So I know I'm not missing something in the Oh Jesus. Help me, Jesus. Help me. But yeah, I know I'm not missing anything in the notes, because if I am missing something, it does come up in the mementos, so I know full well I'm not missing anything from the notes yet. But I have been scanning them when I've been telling you to pause them. I have been scanning them. I'm a pretty good scanner. So we have checked this room thoroughly. I'm guessing we're going to go back to the other place. Let me check that. In the study, I think it is. Or, no, the other place. The other room, the second room. Good crack of the old bones. The guest room.
My journal is gone. What would they want with my journal?
What would they want with your journal? Why would they have any reason to take a journal? Are you hiding something? Oh, hello. I'll have that. Best to meet you, Cat.
2nd of July, 1839. I received a letter today from the Algerian governor's office disclosing the fate of Herbert's expedition. About a week after my departure, Abdullah, one of the men travelling with us, returned from the desert. He was badly injured, as if maimed by a lion. The man rambled deliriously about the expedition being attacked by something horrible. The French quickly dispatched a search party to look for the expedition. After searching for days, they found the camp abandoned without any trace of Herbert or his men. Tomorrow, I'll retrieve the things they recovered from Herbert's tent at the customs house. I don't know what to make of it, but I'm worried for him.
Oh, buddy. Don't worry, everything will be fine. It always is in an amnesia game. Who's a rabbit, though? He can be my friend. I will call you Rabbit, and you will be my friend. Maybe not. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's just what that landed on. Saying that, I'm naturally... Oh, shit, put it back. Put that back as well. You can have that one. Bloody cockroaches. Right, wardrobe, anything in there? Nope. At the bedside cabinet, there's got to be something at the bottom. Maybe not. There's a vase. There's another note. Oh, there's a tinderbox. Crowbar! Now we're talking. Can't use that on anything though, but I'm presuming it's going to be a door.
3rd of July, 1839. Today I picked up Herbert's things at the customs house. I dug through the trove of documents he had carried and found a log detailing the expedition. The nature of this text ranged from quick notes to colourful accounts of transpired events. I skimmed the pages, trying to figure out what might have happened. May 17th, the day I was trapped inside the orb chamber, Herbert dryly states, "Recovered Daniel after 1 hour of entrapment." This confused me greatly. I was suffocating within minutes. How could I have lasted an hour? I continued reading the peculiar text. Herbert states his facts without judgment or passion, but suddenly I could read frustration into his text. He pushed his men to investigate the underground tomb, an effort which seems to have strained the minds of his men. Madness spread through the ranks, and Herbert had to take some extreme measures to continue. He finally visits the chamber himself, where he retrieves the orb to the surface. His account confuses me greatly. If he has the orb, what are those pieces in my drawing room?
Oh, what pieces? Drawing room. I don't have a map. There's never some sort of map in this game. Unless it's a mod, but unless it's on about these pieces of paper. But yeah. There is something fishy going on, I shall agree, Daniel. Piss off, cockroach. Take that. And door is stuck due to a broken lock. I can fix that in a momento. Crowbar will work wonders. I'll check the mementos in a minute. I don't know why I sparked two up, but you know, so it just looks better. Where's the key? We need the key. Key, guys, come on. Help me find it. You must love his them t-shirts. He's like wearing the same t-shirts. Shit! Shit! Get in, you fucking idiot! Oh, fucking hell. Can I read mementos? An important key is hidden in the guest room. Okay. Right, shit, I've just been to the guest... Oh, no, I'm in the guest room. Right, there's nothing coming. I'm keeping that open just in case. Just in case. You never know. You never know.
4th of July, 1839. It's done. The orb is assembled. I was awakened by an exhausting nightmare. Shaking and sweating, I retired to the drawing room with a cup of tea. The relic pieces lay spread across the table as I'd left them, but somehow I knew how it was supposed to be. I fetched the tar, which I had prepared to fix the pieces together, and without fault, I joined them, producing the orb I remembered so clearly. The tar proved unnecessary. It was pushed out from the joining pieces as they merged on their own, with no adhesive. The ancient stone relic now rests on my table. Its immaculate surface and perfect shape could have been molded by a factory. This is all too strange.
Ah, right, so apparently they've already got the orb. But where, who the fuck was that who broke in? I wanna know. I've got some questions to answer. There's nothing gonna be in here, is there? No. Worth a check though. Am I right? I am right, aren't I? Guest rooms. Why is it opening slowly? Oh, it's just the way it pans out. Where's that key?
This shouldn't be.
Oh, hello. I love that. Or was the key there? Because there's something missing there. I'm so lost. Oh, maybe not. I was actually just going to look at that.
Oh, thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it then.
Machine room key! And then the monsters are going to come out and crash in. Oh. Okay. Into the machine room, guys. Professor Taylor was the second death caused by the damp. Curiosity. Ah, yay. Onto the machine room. I love doing that with a camera, it makes it look real. I don't know why, I always do it in games. It's the same with Assassin's Creed, when I used to jump across like rooftops, used to like pan the camera around, make it look like cinematic. Right, a bit weird of me. Do that. Is the health alright? All is good. Sanity. Improve health and heal wounds. Yeah, that doesn't even affect that. I want to know what affects that. No, I used the key. What? That was fucking... He panted heavily, trying his best to keep himself from screaming. The medicine cabinet was overturned and lay collapsed on the floor. He reached through the broken glass and grabbed all of the sedatives he could find. Dun dun dun. So we actually used that key twice for some godly knows reason. Right. So, first room. What do we have?
5th of July, 1839. Today I went to the university looking for answers. I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks. Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs. The most interesting aspect was the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may, in fact, have inspired the Globus Cruciger, which so many royal regalia holds to this day. In ancient times, the orbs were held by priests as a symbol of the sun and its power. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation. Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night. Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't help feeling responsible somehow.
So yeah, he was killed and then, yeah, he feels guilty as shit. Right, okay, so we gotta... What did the note say? If I can figure out what I'm pressing. Animal experiment. Right, there we go. All of us down inside the chamber. The meter should read up 8 and down 8. Up 8 and down 8. Okay. Am I pressing that right? Is that the right one? Why what it level? Okay, up 8. Down 8. I think I've got to activate it first. So what we'll do, we'll leave it. I'm just fucking about with it. I think we've actually got to activate the machine first and then valve it. Yeah. I think I'm right about that. I just can't remember, like I said in the first episode of playing this, I will remember some stuff, but some stuff will actually, you know, been erased from my mind.
14th of July, 1839. I've read every book I can find on the subject. While rich in legend and hearsay, my knowledge is lack for the insight I crave. I've sent letters to many in Herbert's address book and received answers of varying importance. Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. From a baron in Prussia. He said nothing about the quaint stories of priests in underground temples. He didn't even mention them. He simply wrote, "I know. I can protect you. Come to Brennenburg Castle." Signed, Alexander. What am I to make of this? Protect me from what? Is someone after me? I looked up Brennenburg and traced it to the Prussian woods near the Baltic Sea. While being the least informative letter I've received, it causes me greatest distress and interest. As I write, my thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which a most disturbing sound calls to me. A sound defying description. A voice from the void. The last few weeks have been awful. With so many sleepless nights, dreading a repeat of those horrid dreams. Tomorrow, I shall visit my physician, Dr. Tate, in hope that he can provide me with sedatives to help me sleep.
So I feel doing this game. So we actually get inputs in that in that area. Note that there are only 2 spur rods left in storage for the elevator machinery. Make sure to only discard the ones which are badly damaged, and keep the others in the inner study rooms in case all 3 would crack again. So, you got rid of 2 and kept the other 3 when needs be. Alright, so we don't even have a rod, so we've got to keep moving down. Do we need these cocks? I believe we do, because they're shining. They're shining. Oh, they're shining. Gimme the shiner. We do. Right, we need the cogs. It's the cog game. Right, look for cogs, mate. Yes! Full oil! Hooray! Was a cog, found one. Give me that. Was a letter here.
17th of July, 1839. How has this escaped me? They're all dead. Limbs scattered, heads split down the middle, their skin flayed as if boiled. I feel like I'm falling into myself. What's happening? Sir William Smith, Professor Taylor, now Dr. Tate. Is it following me? How can it not be? It's the damn thing I brought from Africa. Something is after me. I have no choice but to trust the Baron. He better know what he claims. If he is wrong, I suspect he'll regret it as well.
I was actually speaking, but my mic was muted. I don't know how long it's been muted for. But yeah. I guess the Baron is after us. Is there another cog up here? Have we got them all now? I think there's one up here. I think I saw one. That's back hall. Don't need the. I think there's one in here. I'm pretty sure. Oh, there's a tinder box. I'll take that. And there is there as well. I will take that also. So what we'll do is actually set that later. I know how to do that, by the way. Came all back to me. Just trying to find the last cog piece. After Tristy's, do we? Nope. Dive, city, dive. Open that. A new room? Nope, same one. Last cog door. I'll take that. Give me the cog. Can't believe the music's gone as well. It's so like. It's so. Feels so empty down here. It's weird. Okay. The machinery needs more work before it can begin. There's nothing for the burner to set fire. Stick this log in it, it'll be fine. There we go. We need coal, so pick coal up. We'll take that. How much coal do we need though? Just the one? The burner needs more coal. So coal I was right on. So take some more coal. Put 3 in, let's just keep it as a 3. I think 3 will do, right? Oh, what a mess. Burner is now full of coal. Put that in and then you can trigger that. Machinery needs more work before it will run. Oh shit. Okay. Back to the other room it is. It's not this room, it's the other room. But I hate puzzles, man, I'm so shit at them. so shit. I'm shutting this, just in case. Okay. So it goes that one, I think. And then that one. I don't know if these are level. I think that's it. I'm not quite sure. Move. I think that's it. You're gonna make it a total of 8. I'm not quite sure. But if that doesn't work for some reason, I will probably edit it and just figure it out. Yeah. So I'll be back once it's actually done. So, I did actually look up a guide, and that's why I cut it out, but my theory for the actual machine room was absolutely correct. It's just, as you can see, there should be 4 flow rods, and I'm missing them. So I've just come back up here, and that body wasn't here before. Somebody's torso. Ah, so we've got to go back in the guest room and find all the floor rods. So hopefully we actually find them. My voice probably may be louder. Because I've pushed the mic a lot. I've brought the mic a lot further to me, closer to me. So. Last time we came in here we had something aggroed. It's not this one, it's actually in the study room, not the guest room. My bad. This episode will be, well, when I cut it, it was on about 30 minutes, so it probably will be a long episode for you guys, so enjoy. Enjoy. Don't mind doing long episodes, I actually like this thing. Okay. So let's check thoroughly each room. Oh, look, someone's coming in. You know, repaired the glass. That's all good, isn't it? Okay. There's nothing in that room. As I recall, there's nothing in here, I don't think. But we'll leave them. We'll come back to that. But I do want to check this room. Because I did enter this room first and there was nothing here. But. Yeah.
Is anyone there?
Oh, piss. Oh, if it's triggering... Oh, if it's triggering audio wabs... Oh, it's not good. It's not good. It means we're in the right place. If it's triggering shit. So, yeah. And my guy's going insane for some freaking music. Is there any floor rods? Oh, there's one here. So, as you can see, we need 4 of these bad boys. A machine part made out of wood and metal. We need 4 of them to actually activate the machine. That is what I'm missing so far. Thought they would have been a bit cheeky with it. And actually give me some more bloody tinders. Yes! Actually works. Nice. Okay, so we've checked this one. There's one in there. What's that? Emergency... decelerator. Shows cogs and stuff. That one we've already, you know, checked. There's a dog. I can hear a dog. That chair I threw out. Who's put it back? If I throw stuff out the window, don't bring it back. Damn amnesia. Making mistakes. Let's check this room. Don't be anything scary, please. It's just that I don't remember that rod being there, because if you're like, go back on the video, I actually checked the whole place thoroughly. And yeah, nothing was there when I checked. Unless it spawns in. Hello, Mr. Andrea, or whatever he's called, the guy who's been killing people. My chair's back again. Looks like a Skyrim map. There's nothing in there, is there? Nothing up there. Useful? Just books and shit. Would like a floor rod, if you could kindly give it me. I don't think there's one in here, is there? I'm absolutely being retarded right now. And just totally looking at it and not seeing it. I have done that before. We've all done it. We've all been there and done it. Looked at something and just thought, nah, it's not that. Bloody owls. Any floor rods about? Could do with one. You know, if you feel like giving me one. I don't think there's one in here. What could it be? I want it. We need four in total. Where's the... Oh, Stefano! Chest, move. Give me him. Hello, kind sir. Oh, the famous PewDiePie doll. Oh, I wedged him perfectly. Look at that. I couldn't do that twice. Can we play the piano? Nope. It's not going to allow it. Oh, look at that, and Jesus is back. Both of the Jesuses are back. You know, someone does really hate me untidying. Can I grab that? There's a fuel rod there, I don't think there is. Could be hidden like the most obscure places. Fuck the chairs right now. But yeah, if I don't end up finding it while I'm recording, I can always, through editing, you know, morph it to actually find them all. And right now I'm thinking do that, because these floor rods right now don't want to be found, it seems. So I might just put it forward in time. And let the future Nick, the future Brooksey, show you where it is. I'll show you him, actually, haven't I? So I don't know where the fuck it is. But why would there be a torso in that other room? Unless there's one here and it switches back and forth. I don't know, we could check. Look at that painting, trying to touch his knob. Alright, let's check the other one. Check the other room. This episode is going to be like an hour long. at this rate. It was 31 minutes or 30 minutes when before I did the cutback. And that torso's back. Like, really? Oh, there's a door down there as well. We'll check that door first. I totally didn't see this. Oh, it goes deeper in the veil. Deeper in the veil. Deeper in the veil. Oh, it's the storage room. This is where it is. This is where it is, guys. I remember the memento. But obviously, and clearly, if you get past a certain point in this game... Oh, shit, it's dark down here. It's really dark down here. I've only got one. Yep. Mementos, the darkness in the storage feels strange and unnatural. Me, you both, Daniel. Me, you both. My good friend. I will tell that though. I know for a fact something's down here with me. Equipment. I'm not going down there because it goes deeper.
Please, let me go. I won't tell anyone, I swear. I just want to go home.
Fucking hell, stop murdering people over a damn orb. Oh, shit. Fuck that. No. Light candles and torches to reduce the loss of sanity. Yeah, I know that. Why are you telling me? But I've got a lantern. Why would I need to do that? I've got a lantern. It won't budge. She needs my help. I'm not going in there anyway. Fuck that. No. Where does that lead? Machine parts. It's not going to be in there anyway. It's going to be in here. Shut that door. Oh, stop crying. No one's helping you. Stop crying, goddammit. Oh, fluoride. Ah, we'll take that. Hell to the no. Nope. Nope. No! No, 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 no! I need somewhere to hide. Fuck, fuck, fuck! No! No! He ain't coming in. I don't give a fuck. Oh! Go patrol, bro. Just go patrol. That woman is crying. Go slash her neck. You're Jason Voorhees and go and murder them teens. Come on. Do not come in this fucking room. I'm fucked. He's fucked off. He's gone. He's gone. He's in there somewhere. I don't give a fuck. I'm going down there. He can stay down there for all I know. For all I care and give a damn about it, he can stay there. Right, light that candle up. That can be our little marker. Stop crying, bitch! He's coming for you now. I can hear someone coming! Oh my god. Alexander, I prepared the explosive you needed for cleaning the flood drain. I can't stress enough how important it is the mixture is handled with care. Please try to tell your feather-brained servants that this before you go ahead with your plans. The liquids are not themselves explosives and should be kept separate to avoid further mishaps. I have arranged two large vats in the next room for the ingredients. All you need to do is mix the liquids together and you're ready to go, Agrippa. Come in this room and I've got a hammer. I am well equipped. And now she's there. Where is she moving at? That was actually pretty good how I defended myself right there. Like, right, just tossing boxes left and right. I'm going to do that same, actually, in case it comes back. All the boxes are like magnets. Alright, so. It's a fucking pull. You would have got in anyway, it's a pull. If the door actually shuts. Oh, this door's open, this is not good. Always shut the behind. If you're in an Amnesia game, always shut the doors behind you. You never know what's going to spawn outside that door. Gonna let me have it? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Like, oh shit, with all that fuel. Oh no, this ain't good. I can't see a damn thing, and you guys probably can't see a damn thing. Oh, you can see a damn thing. Never mind. Ooh, oil. I will take that. Like that. So we know we've been here. Oh, bitch, shut up! I ain't saving your ass. Not yet, anyway. Ooh, there's a machine part. Oh, and there's clocks going off as well. Fuck's sake. It's one thing after another, this game. I'm trying to do it quickly so I can. Valve's rusted shut. Wait, can we actually put something there? No use the valve as rusted shut. Okay. What about this? I don't know. I have no fucking idea what to do though. Hello! Goodbye! I'd be the same. Alright. Saw. Oh yeah, give me that saw. Make a chainsaw. Another drill part. Can we connect these drill parts together? Oh. I'm just using everything up here. 5. Alright, let's sever this. Sever it. Got another one for... God, she sounds close! She's getting closer every time she cries. She's getting closer. Right. The valve has rusted. Oh, that's the fucking thing was turning it. And this fucker's up here as well. Oh, right, come on. Get yourself together. Come on, we got it. We got this. It won't budge. Oh, and there's blood everywhere now. He's been down here. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, God and hell. Alright. Alright, a jewel part, Can we... Oh! A small carpenter's drill. Okay, and then where does this go then? The rubble from a cave-in is hindering further passage in the storage. Find a way to get through. The rubble from a cave-in is hindering further passage in the storage. Find a way to get through. So, how the fuck do I get through? Unless I do this. Can I use this item in that way? Needle. just chip your way through it. You'll be right. Do that. Oh, fucking budge. I need to get in that room. There's something in that room that I need. Clearly. But there's something in here I've missed, haven't I? Oh, this lantern's gonna go any second. Oh, stop crying. I am not saving you. Fuck's sake. Storage. I'm so lost. Well, we've been down here. I just need to check. I'm panicking that much. I'm not thoroughly checking everything. I'm just panicking. And the fucking light's gone. It's gonna make everything worse now. If that monster comes, we're absolutely screwed. And I can't look in corners that are dark. So we've not been in there, so we'll shut that door. Oh, bitch, stop orgasming. God, weird. That's what it sounds like. I'm just talking bullshit next and I'm getting freaked out. What the fuck? Planks. Do we need these planks for something? I shut that door, we've been in there. It'll be that valve, won't it? I think it's that valve. Or is there something behind here? Ooh, hello. Give me that. Thank you. Thank you, Gandy. Now we've been in that room, shut that door. Nothing above us. The valve is rusty as fuck. Alright, let's try and fix it with that. Yes! And then get the pot. Put that there. Alright. It's filled up with one of the two ingredients creating the explosive mixture. So basically you shake it and then you put it down to the rubble and it will blow it up. And this monster's gonna appear in it. It's just gonna do it. You know it is. My fucking light's gone as well. Oh, shut up. Now she's to my left. Right, it won't budge. So we can either put it there. Or we can put it... Can I use the item in this way? I'm guessing it's the door then. What? So with the two ingredients of the creator's explosive mixture. Why can't I fucking open it? Rubble from the cave-in has hindered further passage in the storage. Find a way to get through. Find a way to start the engine. The rubble in the cave and hindering forever passage in the storage. Find a way to get through. I'm here in the storage. Machine parts. What the fuck? Cannot use the item in this way. Then what? How do you expect me to actually fucking do it? Combination doesn't work. I don't know what to do then. I'm absolutely clueless. I don't know what I'm doing. I thought you would have, like, blew the door up or something. Nope, I don't know. I'm absolutely clueless now. I'm stuck. Again. What the fuck is going on? Oh, we've been in... That box has moved. Right, let's just get out of here. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Feel sad for you guys. You gotta watch this shit. You gotta watch me fail. Epically. Storage. That's where it is. Right, let's just try and do it on that rubble. Can you stop putting that corpse back? Seriously, guys, come on. Study. Right. We can do this. Just need to figure out where the frickin' hell I have to go. We're all out on that, so. What we'll do is use it on this and see if it works. Probably won't work. Nope. Not gonna work. Nope, it's not gonna work on that either. Oh, dude, mend yourself. Be normal for a second. Ay, ay, ay. Hello? Alright, let's try it on this one. It's gotta be one of these ones. Cannot use the item in this way. But what way does it expect me to use it? Don't you shake it and then use it? What the fuck? Cannot use the item in this way. Right, guys, what I'll do is just cut it. I'm going to cut the video and absolutely see you on the other side, because this is not alone is it stressing me out. It's probably boring the fuck out of you guys. So, yeah, I'll see you on the other side again. You know, one more thing we had to drill open. And do not set off the explosion before you are safely out of the area. Okay. Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, so you have to actually trigger it, okay. I can't see a damn thing.
Why are you doing this? Get away from me!
Sorry guys, if you can't see anything, me, you both. Both on the same page here. Oh bitch, shut up. Can't see anything. Oh, light. Oh, bread. Anyone want bread? Anything down here? Machine for pigs. Oh yes, give me some of that. Well, there's nothing in there. Oh, we've got my caps lock on for no reason. Okay, so we've done that now. Find a way to start the powers of the elevator, so we have to still find the floors. But what I'm going to do is going to end the episode here, because it is a fairly long episode, so guys, please do appreciate this long episode as always. And I will see you in the next episode. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share this around with all your friends. And as always, I'll see you on the next Amnesia video. Oh, it's just getting better.